Hello.
Hello. My name is Bob. My birthday is December. I'm 10 years old. I'm very, very, very happy.
Good. And what is your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza.
Oh, I love pizza too. And what do you do after school?
I wish my friend I have dinner in the school.
Oh, okay. Okay. And what time do you get up?
I get up at 6 o'clock.
Oh, very early, huh? Early bird. And does, now tell me, does your mom like pizza? Does your mom like?
No, she doesn't.
Okay. And tell me, what's the weather like today? What's the weather like?
It's sunny.
Oh, sunny and hot, right? So look, on Tuesday I do my homework. I don't have a music lesson. What about Wednesday?
I have my mom on Wednesday. I don't watch TV on Wednesday.
Very good. And what about Thursday?
I swimming pool on Thursday. I don't fish with my grandma on Thursday.
Okay, that was a wrap. Now, please read with the correct vocabulary.
Let's buy a princess for Mr. Bird. What can we buy? He likes pastry. He likes nurse. Or let's buy a tie.
You do remember a tie, right? Yes, we were at the office, right? So look at the picture. What is the girl saying?
The girl don't like cake.
Oh, she's saying that she doesn't like cake, right? So look, I need you to answer like using I, okay? So what's the girl saying? She's saying I
don't like cake.
Perfect, that was very good. Now, what is the boy saying?
She don't like cake.
She
doesn't like cake.
That was good, buddy. You're doing well. Now, I get up at 6 o'clock. Number 2?
I have breakfast at 7 o'clock. I go to school at 8 o'clock. I go home at 4 o'clock. I have dinner at 7 o'clock. I go to bed at 9 o'clock.
Very good. So happy. Now, let's talk about the time, yeah? So, what is the time?
2 o'clock.
It's 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock.
Good man. And what's the time here? What time is it?
It's 10 o'clock.
Good. And the last one, what time is it?
It's 5 o'clock.
You're amazing. Very good. So now, does he work in an airport?
No, he doesn't.
And where does he work?
He works in the shop.
Good man. And what about this girl? Does she work in a school?
Yeah, she doesn't.
She does, yes?
Yes, she does.
It's okay. And what about number 6 here? Does she work in a police station?
No, she doesn't. She worked in a hospital.
Yes, good job. Now, look, we have to match the pictures to the sentences, okay? So can you read them, please? 1, 2, and 3.
It's snowy. I'm wearing trouser and jeans.
Trousers, and what about the upper part? It's a
coat.
Good man. So can you repeat?
It's snowy. I'm wearing trousers, jeans, and coat.
Okay. And what about number 2?
It's sunny. I'm wearing t-shirt, shop.
Good. And number three?
Is no we I'm wearing gloves,
yes?
Gloves.
It's okay. So now we're going to complete the words. Number one, cloud. Number two?
Slide.
Number three?
Stars.
Number four?
Gloves,
yeah, that's okay. So now, what is this?
It's the sweat.
Sweets, yeah, they're sweets, right? And what about this one? What is this?
It's a bang.
It's a bang, right? The money, right?
Yes.
Yes? Good. So can you spell sweets?
S-W-E-E-T-S.
Good. And bank?
B-I-N-K.
Good job. That's it for today. Thank you very much. You did so well. Very proud of you. Very